as I understand it, from what the House did, and that's why I'd like to talk to the Appropriations Chairman, what the House did, supposedly, I think they came up today with about $80 million, and my understanding is that that is probably going to keep anybody from losing any money. Now, what we don't know is, will the governor withhold?
We don't know that, right.
And what we don't know is, the gambling money that's been going down every year, is it going to continue to go down? Because that's figured in there.